Welcome back to Ozarks Live. We're happy to have our friends Kim Vance and Barbara Snell from AdVanced Tour and Travel on the show today, along with Kent Butler, who portrays Jesus in the Passion Play in Eureka Springs, Arkansas. Welcome, everyone.
Hi.
Hi. Thank you.
Oh, gosh, I'm a little distracted with Jesus over there next to me. But we're going to get back to Jesus. It's not good to ignore Jesus. We'll be right back to him. But first, Kim.
I'm not offended, okay?
I know you love me anyway. All right, here we go. But we do need to talk about, you have an open house coming up.
We are going to do an open house September 11, 12, and 13 from 10 to 6. Come and go, whatever, do refreshments. Come in, tell us what trips you want for next year.
That's a great idea to involve the public.
Yeah, and if they're single travelers, we're getting a lot of calls for single travelers that would like to meet other single travelers.
Oh.
So this is a chance for us to make a list.
Right.
And start pairing some people that want to travel but don't want to travel by themselves or pay that single supplement. So this is a perfect time. We're going to do door prizes, and we're going to announce the winners on the show.
Okay, on September 18th.
September 18th, we'll have the winners of all the door prizes that we do.
Gift bags and all that sort of thing. And
yeah, we're doing gift bags. We're going to give away some gift cards, you know, and stuff like that. And all of this, our catalog, we're working on it, and it'll be coming out at the end of October. And this is where we want to get some of the ideas to put in that catalog.
Okay.
All leading up to our showcase that we tentatively got scheduled right now for November the 8th.
Okay, so your open house is at your, is it?
It will be at our office,
right.
Yes,
okay.
In Ozark, mm-hmm. In the Diamond Shopping Center, I think 741 North 20th Street.
Get those dates again?
September 11, 12, and 13.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday.
10 to 6, drop in anytime.
Just 10 to 6, okay, and that's a great idea to get by there. And talk, if you've been thinking about traveling and you are by yourself or whatever, it's a good idea to come by and talk about some of the places you might want to go, and these girls can figure it out for you, for sure. All right, it's time to talk to Jesus. All right, so, Kent, tell me about how long you've been in the play.
So I've been in the Passion Play since I was 16. I've not always portrayed Jesus.
Well, I was going to say, yeah.
Okay. I got my driver's license and became a Roman soldier. So.
Okay, very good.
You know, we don't have to drive, of course, in the play. You just have to ride a horse.
Right.
But my wife has been in the play since she was 5 years old.
Wow.
So she's been in pretty much all of her adult life. And I started playing Jesus about 10 years ago, and so kind of had to grow out the beard and the dress. And I'm dressed as David the Shepherd now because kind of looks a little bit odd if you see Jesus driving. Jesus take the wheel as he's driving up to Springfield. I didn't want that, so I just wore my David the Shepherd dress.
That is hilarious. We've seen a lot. I've driven as Cher, and I've seen, Elvis driving and Santa driving. Why not Jesus? I don't know. It's all good.
Well,
but how many people can you seat in that? That's an amphitheater.
4,000-seat amphitheater. It's built into the side of a hill. It's amazing. Mm-hmm. If you've never experienced it, take a look. It's an incredible show. Over 550 feet across for the amphitheater setting. A cast of over 150 actors and actresses. And it's pretty neat to watch the story of Jesus Christ come to life in this epic form. You have tons of live animals. We have 4 horses, 2 camels, dozens of birds. Even my dog is in the show.
Is that right?
Yeah, she's a pharaoh hound, and she sits up on pilot's porch. She barks at Barabbas. She tries to bark at Jesus sometimes when I play Jesus. She's like, hey, and then I was like, no, we cannot bark at Jesus.
You're not supposed to do that right now. Well, how many days a week are you open?
So right now we just have Friday and Saturday performances, and then we start to be open Tuesday, Friday, and Saturday through the end of October, which AdVanced Tour and Travel, their trip is scheduled for October 5th, and it's a perfect time in the season. The further you go on into October, it gets a little colder, but you see a little bit more fall colors, but they're really tucked away in a prime time because you don't have the summer heat anymore.
The fall is a really great time to see the show.
It's a gorgeous time to see the
Passion Play. It sounds fantastic, and I would like to get down there and actually see that. I hear a lot of great things.
Get on the bus.
I'm going to
get on the bus.
I am going to make a new plan, man. All right.
It's our 50-year anniversary as well.
50th year anniversary. Yeah. Well, that is fantastic. It must be fantastic. Just a beautiful play. Let's talk about your ride down there to Eureka Springs and what all people are going to get to do on the bus.
Okay. We are going to be leaving the Springfield Ozark area at about 4 p.m. on Friday, October 5, and we will head down to Eureka Springs. So we'll have the motor coach, and we'll have dinner down there at the Great Hall Buffet, and we'll watch the play, and then we'll have dinner about 5:30 to 6. The show starts at 7:30, and we'll return at about 11:30.
Okay, that sounds good. And how long is the show?
Show is only an hour 45 minutes, so it ends right at 9:15. You'll be back and home before midnight,
Thank you, guys. If you've always wanted to make this trip, this is the time to do it. Give Advanced Tour and Travel a call today, or go to their open house as well. It's going to be a great time, and give them the feedback that they're looking for. Thank you, ladies, and thank you, Jesus. Nice to see you all.
Welcome. Okay.